So, it is thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseal. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseal, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee, with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Struggling, are we? If there's anything I can do, never hesitate to ask. Not long ago, I had another visitor. A human like thine self, from a faraway time. Only he was dreadfully odious, and I'm afraid that he is still amongst us. He wore a hat and a long black coat. Thou neat, I am. May the flames guide thee.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. Did you happen across Knight Artorias, the legendary abyss walker from the old tales? Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me. So, what did that giant mushroom make you do? Not that I care. It's none of my business. I've little to talk about, really. Oh, you know me. What do I know? So long. Oh, for Juniper's sake, put some spring into your step. Did you really slay Knight Artorias? I'd heard the Abyss found him first, but even still, that's absolutely treacherous. Yes, magnificently so. Believe it or not, Ulysseal has brought the Abyss upon itself, fooled by that toothy serpent. They upturned the grave of primeval man and incited his ornery wrath. What could they have been thinking? But to you and I, it's all ancient history. You have to ask yourself, does it really matter? I've little to talk about, really. Oh, you know me. What do I know? So long. Oh, you. You have quite some nerve. Or are you just thick? Fine then. What is it that you need? Well, you've quite the nerve. I've had enough of you. I'll be seeing you if you survive your travels. What now? You think this is all my fault? How very, very petty of you.
Very petty indeed.
You win.
Please.
Oh, please. Have mercy.
Thank you.